All right, Ushak 60 is back. It's November. Movies are good again. It's exciting. So clearly was that black cherry icy you could see in my mouth. I saw a film called Parasite, Korean film, subtitled, but excellent, really. It was about this poor family who is just trying to get by and make ends meet, and they find ways to attach themselves to this wealthy family. And then it kind of turns in the second half, and it's really funny at times and then kind of gets shocking at times, but I loved it. And I love how both families were portrayed. There's no kind of good versus bad here, moral versus immoral. The film takes a really interesting look at both sides, and I thought somewhat balanced, and then it kind of goes a little nuts, but I really enjoyed it. The first half reminded me of a movie of last year, reminiscent of Shoplifters. And overall, I thought of a film called Snowpiercer, which was directed by the same guy, Bong Joon-ho, several years ago. I think it's on Netflix. Big time social commentary about kind of class politics and class warfare. Anyway, I was a big fan, and if you're into foreign films, I think you'll enjoy it.